everybody, welcome to you all. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. Alan's been assessing the conditions. It's raining. It normally does. It's to lead to one or two mistakes from the defenders. It's an all back beforehand. I don't think this rain's going to let up.
The lineup for the home side goes like this.
That back four is really important for them. They've got pretty strong and solid. But they've got a bit of protection, haven't they? They have. They should have more than enough. They know all good defenders in their own right, but in the front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard.
Thomas McNamara.
And number nine. The lineup for the away side. Two banks of four. 4-4-2. Yeah, how it always used to be. Don't see it quite so often these days, but that's a classic formation and really capable of causing problems here today.
Thank you for joining us today. Enjoy the match.
What is this game going to bring us? We'll find out now. We're off for the first half. Vision to be able to switch the play there. Throw in to come. Paredes. Valeri. That'll be a throw. Mino Figueroa. AJ De La Garza. Garcia. Valeri. Flores.
He's in.
Put in from the wide area. That's a cross. He got in quickly, but he didn't really control. McNamara. Martinez. Vera. Read the play well. Blanco. Attacking well here. Looking for an opening with some good control build-up. Paredes. Keep ball going on here. And that will clear the danger. Flores. Good cross into the near post. And they get it away. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. That's deflected behind. It will be a corner.
Oh, here comes the Mexican wave. Petreo having a good time.
Corner played into the middle. Well, that's good defending. A throw here. Paredes. Valeri. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. He has cleared it well. under some pressure, he shielded it well. It's a good cross. Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that kind of closing down on his defender.
It's a very good interception. Back again from his teammate. AJ De La Garza. And the cross goes towards the far post. Headed it well, just wide.
Wow. Not far wide at all. Next time maybe he'll bury that.
Flores. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Vera. It is a team that can really hurt you with the number of passes that they play. Chance to cross. Defended with great organization to get possession back after being under pressure for some time. Paredes. Some potential in this move. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Good place to win the ball here. Got it away from the danger. Shots on! Kept on going. One or two of his teammates thinking that the half-time whistle was going to go, but it didn't, and they scored.
Yeah, and that certainly changed the team talks of both managers, I think, at half-time.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Portland Timbers goal, number 8, Vera. Diego Valeri.
I don't know how much longer there is. This was always the case when I started commentating. We've got 2 added minutes. Vera, AJ De La Garza, well then it goes, made away, well away from goal, Vera, and here's the shot gets blocked, that's half time at 1-0. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Oh, it's good first half performance from him, and not just with the late goal, which was really important to get his team ahead, but everything he did was nice and sharp.
continued through half time, and it is relentless. This pitch can only take so much more water. Blanco. Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw. AJ De La Garza. Paredes. Valeri. An incisive pass. He had to clear it even at the expense of the corner. Short the corner this time. Good defensive clearance there. Hit it well! A good try, but a simple save. Not a turnover in play here with that interception. Mino Figueroa. They might have played him in here. A lot of defenders between them and the goal. And shoots! It's a good save, but not a difficult one for Steve Clark. Flores, Paredes, Blanco, going forward well, it's a deep cross towards the back post. Defenders caught out by it in the end. Different angle on it here. Restarting at 2-0.
Portland Timbers goal, number 8. Diego Valeri.
We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. AJ De La Garza. Valeri. Blanco. Paredes. It's looking good, this move. Well, space to get the cross in. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Well, that's good defending. It's a great understanding here. Now the shot! And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Can he take them on? The shot's on! Ball's loose. The goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. And this is going to be a throw.
Substitution for Houston Dynamo.
The manager's going
to
bring on a fresh player now.
Number 27, Oscar Bonique Garcia. Entering the match. Number 5, Juan David Cabezas.
Flores. He's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well.
Please come to guest relations to claim your prize.
That's lovely passing this. They're knocking the ball around with such confidence.
Yeah, it's the understanding between those players down there. They seem to be reading what each is going to do before they've done it.
Well, it's getting very wet down there now, but the pitch at the moment is holding up at the moment.
Well, it is, and it's the kind of conditions that you get mistakes in, and for the defenders, they've just got to concentrate.
AJ de la Garza. Martinez. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Chance to get in the cross. Cross is long towards the back post. And into the goal! Really very good header, great technique, worthy goal.
But it wasn't just about the quality of header, that was good enough, but the movement that allowed him to find that space, that was the good bit.
It's a compliment to their attitude to keep on going and widening the lead here.
Yeah, thoroughly professional, and the manager will be delighted with that attitude.
Let's see the replay now. A very comfortable margin for victory. Can't really be any comeback in the time that we've got left with such a difference between the two teams. Looking for teammates in the middle. Defended well.
Substitution. Coming up for Houston Dynamo.
Fine goal. I want to see it again. Number I bet you do too.
Thomas the keeper McNamara might be a bit disappointed, but it's a good header from that distance.
Memo Rodriguez.
He's put in the corner. And they get it away.
Has indicated there will
whipped
be
in from the wide area. Keeper's ball. No question about that. It's a weak cross, really. There it is, the final whistle. Well, there we are, Alan. We can pick over the phones as much as we like, but the fact is a defeat.
Yeah, defeat is a defeat, and they always hurt, and there's always something for the manager to look at and try and improve upon. There's plenty there.
It was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional, elegant, excellent.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here won the match for his team.